I'm here at LAX. I'm heading out to China, to Macau, to this fight. You won't want to miss it. HBO pay-per-view. Bam Bam Reels, Brandon Reels, the pride of Oxnard, the pride of Kansas, the hard-hitting puncher. He's facing Manny Pacquiao. Manny's a legend. We all know that. But I can also tell you the Manny Pacquiao that we've seen, that we were so impressed with, he has not showed up in at least four fights. Against Mosley, against Bradley, against Marquez III. Because Pacquiao fans told me personally after Marquez, if you go look at my video where they take off the Pacquiao jacket and say we're embarrassed, we're ashamed, Marquez won. And yes, Manny did good in Marquez's fourth fight until he got caught and went to sleep. So, which Manny Pacquiao is showing up? Is he going to be really defensive like Joshua Clady? Or is he going to come and swing in? Can he take Rios' power? How bad does Rios want this? He wants it bad. I've been in camp with him. He's so hungry. His hunger and will overcome anything Manny will bring to the table. So it's going to be a great fight. I know you guys are going to watch it. I'll be there. I'm going to try to provide as much content as I can to bring you to Macau with me through the camera. So it's going to be great. Brandon Rios, Manny Pacquiao. Of course, let's talk about the undercard. You have Evgeny Gradovich from Russia against Billy Dib for the world title. They're having a rematch. The first fight was an incredible fight. If you didn't see it, go look for it. You'll find it. They threw more punches than you can imagine. Billy's a great fighter, great champion. Evgeny's a champion right now. They're going to go at it nose to nose. Evgeny is a great fighter. I've seen him train in Oxnard, of course. And of course, Robert Garcia, trainer of the year last 2 years, and it looks like this year he's going to be again trainer of the year. He already has 4 world titles just this year alone. Jesus Cuellar, 2 with Mikey Garcia, 1 with Mexican-Russian, and of course, Brandon Rios, Manny Pacquiao, and Adrian Broner against Marcos Maidana. So there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll update you from China. For EastNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Segback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Segback. But really quick, check out my plane I'm going to be on. So if you're going to be on a plane with me, stop by and say hello. Stay tuned.